Government corruption, national security, global warming, crime rates, national debt.
Chris Buchanan, communist. Corey Lynn, fascist woman. Jackie Chan, coincidence? I don't think so. Racist.
Hello, I'm David Mathews. Why should you have to choose between the lesser of two evils? Do you think either party has done any positive effect for our political system? Or do you think our system is abused, corrupt, and inefficient? As a new century dawns, we look back with a somber reflection on how we acted as a people, as a nation. Realizing that our actions will be judged by future generations, we ask, how can we renew the best of our past and call forth a spirit of change and participation that speaks for a free and democratic society? We, the Green Party, see our political and economic progress and our individual lives in the context of an evolving and changing world. By dedicating to a change in our two-party system, we can disrupt this political monopoly that is currently in place and force our government to work for the people, the way it's supposed to be, and not the other way around.
It's not fair that the richest 1% control the majority of the money. We, the Green Party, believe in a gradient tax.
And we intend to use this money on well-groomed and meaningful social reform. Reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Pick it up!
Swish. We, the Green Party, have a strong belief in gun control.
No. 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 No.
We intend on keeping our streets safe. And punish criminals. To the full extent of the law. We're the Green Party. And we're here to stay.
We need to make a change.
The fact of the matter is, the system is broke. Dave Mathews is the only guy who can fix it.
Dave Matthews Band. It's a great band. I would vote for Dave.
What am I about? I'm sorry, do it right again. How much am I supposed to be doing?
I don't even know David. I'm voting for him.
David Mathews is a believer, and I believe in him.
I would vote for David.
David knows what he's doing. On election day, I plan to vote for David.
To show my support in David, with David Mathews in this upcoming election, and I hope he does extremely well.
David Mathews. Yeah, I know David Mathews. He's got a lot of character, great integrity. Sure, I'd vote for him.
Vote for David and make a difference.
For Corey Lynn, because of her strong understanding of economic principles.
Woman.